What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever, you know her?
Kind of, yeah.
Welcome back, guys, for more Resident Evil 6. And just want to say thank you so much for watching my videos. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And leave a comment below if you think was the best Resident Evil game that you played and Switch. And yeah, I kind of repeat this all over again because previously it didn't save, so I just had to repeat everything. So yeah, and with that, this is it, guys.
Gotta do this again. This thing. Thank you.
Overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and truth for me.
Back at that lab. That tape.
What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess.
Yeah. Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
I thought when we found her, you're gonna tell everything. What the fuck?
Hang in there, sis.
These guys are missing us.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Helena, Helena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in. Oh, damn it.
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right? No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening. You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Thank you.
guys. I think we're gonna stop the video right now and we're gonna continue this to the next one. Alright guys, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon guys. Peace.